Welcome to the Hacienda del Paraiso, a shining example of Spanish colonial revival architecture. Nestled on a ridgeline overlooking the San Gabriel Valley, enter a world of historical privacy and security. Become a part of the legacy of this hacienda that has remained essentially unchanged from its creation in 1929. Feel the constant breeze of the trade winds and the stillness of the bedrock that once served as a ceremonial ground for the Gabrielino Indians. True to the Spanish colonial architecture are the thick stucco walls, balconies, and ornamental wrought iron. On this northern elevation, hear the silence and see the commanding view of what early settlers named the Gateway to California. The arched windows are a distinctive architectural feature. The conservatory studio's northern exposure puts everything in the right light. Step through this portal and be greeted with old-world charm that reveals a life lived graciously. And a staircase with hand-carved rosettes and hand-turned banister leading to a leaded window illuminating the landing. Atop the house is the hexagonal turret, where you may refresh, you may relax, in a place of complete solitude. Out front, a rotating turntable allows easy, automated turnaround for your car. An outdoor kitchen with barbecue even boasts a brick oven. And for our beloved pets, a kennel to call their own. A retro, all stainless steel chef's kitchen is fit for entertaining, complete with a walk-in refrigerator freezer. For accessibility, there's even a custom-built elevator. What homestead would be complete without a guest house? Only here, there are two. See for yourself where the mountain meets the sky. Create your next life chapter at the Hacienda del Paraiso.